Good morning. So we are off to Disneyland today. We are off to go get breakfast at IHOP, we think, and it should be a good day. We're super excited. Okay, so we're at IHOP and we are excited. Like, we're keen for some yummy breakfast. It's gonna be good. So we just came through the turnstiles and we are now in Disneyland. Indiana Jones fast pass for a little bit later after before our lunch because we have lunch reservations today, but we are heading to the Haunted Mansion.
Our first ride!
My first ride at Disney World was
Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge. To find a way out.
Oh my gosh.
Of course, there's always my way.
Wow.
Oh, I didn't frighten you prematurely. Any volunteers? If you insist on
that. In this room right now is part of our ride.
Need to volunteer.
Yeah.
That will carry you into the moldering sanctum of the spirit world. No flash pictures.
See, Emmy, that's the Hitler's song. You know that they follow you, but
thank you.
please exit to your left by stepping away from the cars with your left foot first. Step out and stand
to my right.
Thank you. Okay, so we just came up with the Haunted Mansion. Oh, it was so good to go in and like see it. It was like so much better than ours, which sucks, but I mean, you know. So the other two girls have just gone on Splash Mountain and I decided to skip out, but we have lunch and Indiana Jones shortly, so we're heading over to those fast passes. But it is so cool here, I love it so much. It's just got such a magic to it, and I mean, not that Disney World doesn't, but it's just like Disneyland's got something. Hopefully my battery doesn't die. It's kind of starting to flash red, so fingers crossed. We're going back to the room to get my spare battery later, so hopefully it doesn't run out. So yeah, the girls just got off Splash Mountain. Olivia is drenched. Abby is dry. Poor Olivia. And we're heading over to Indiana Jones now. Okay, so we are on our way onto Indiana Jones. Oh my gosh, so we just got off an Indiana Jones and oh, it was such a good ride. It's even better than I remember. It was so much fun. For anyone that hasn't ridden it, it's kind of like Dinosaur at Walt Disney World for my Walt Disney World friends, but like, heaps better. It's so good. We are now sitting at Aladdin Oasis. We're gonna get lunch here, and it's like a package where you get to see Paint the Night Shine as well, so that's gonna be great. So this is what we got. I got a vegetarian lasagna, a little salad, brownie cheesecake, and bread roll. It looks really good. So lunch is really good, really tasty. We're nice and full now, and we're on to Tomorrowland.